guys, what's up? So today I'm going to show you what's inside April's BB bag from Boutique. So it comes with this little paper pamphlet. Probably can't see it because it's like so bright in here. But it tells you pretty much what's inside the bag. This time I only got the BB bag. I don't know if they have the Mass Maven, but I got the BB bag. I did get it pretty late. Let's just dig right in. So it did come in a box like this, little box like this, and it came wrapped like that with a little umbrella sticker, and it says under my umbrella. And I already took that off, obviously, because whenever I get these boxes, I'm too excited to not like open it right away. So too impatient like that. But anyways, comes with bubble wrap. And inside the bag, it came with this cute little makeup bag. Now this is like the cutest shade of baby blue ever, and it comes with like a tan top, baby blue, and it's super cute. I love it. This is gonna be my new makeup bag or whatever I decided to put in here. So besides the bag, there's also this other product in here that obviously didn't fit inside the bag. These are all the products that are in this month's BB box. So first thing I want to show you is what's this. It is says Sarade Professionals. What is this? Texturizing Essence. It says for professional use only. So you're getting a professional product here. What is this? It is professional texturizing hair essence for damaged hair. Obviously, I have damaged hair. I always use hot tools on my hair, especially the straightener. Recently, I haven't been curling my hair like I used to, but anyways, damaged hair, perfect for me. It says, wake up your hair from winter hibernation with this ceramide-rich revitalizing hair essence. Okay, it says, comb through damp hair, style as usual. I'm gonna use this next time I wash my hair. So, full-size part of our hair is pretty hefty, like it's the size of my head. Pretty much. So yeah, let me smell it. Let me smell it, cause you know it's all about how these things smell. Sometimes that you want to try it out. Just being honest, if it doesn't smell good, I'm not using it. Okay, I can work with this. It smells pretty good. So yeah, can't wait to try this out. All right, so what's inside the this little bag right here? This bag is so cute. All right, so the first thing I see on top, it says Base Maker SPF 30. Guessing this is a makeup base product, a makeup primer. It's cute packaging. It's like the same like colors. Man, this is so bright in here. Let me close my blinds. Better, it got a little darker. Okay, so maybe you can see it now, but they're pretty much the same colors. But yeah, it says Base Maker with SPF 30. I mean, hello, summer days are coming, spring, the sun is just bright, and you need some protection on your skin. Anyways, this just says Opu Base Maker. Colors may vary. Oh, so you pretty much can get a different color in this. I don't know what other colors that come in, but it says color may vary. Fused with milk protein extract, this brightening makeup base hydrates and smooth. Apply to the face before applying makeup. Okay, I'll try this next time. I'm always on the lookout for... I'm always smelling these things. I'm always on... This doesn't smell like anything, but I'm always on the lookout for or on the hunt for a new makeup base. So hopefully this will work out for me. Next thing in here is... Oh, this is cute. A bunch of dinosaurs. Dino Platts magic wand for lips and eyes makeup remover. Okay, oh, it comes with, it has the product inside, I think. It's with 20 pieces and it's just a little cute plastic thing. Oh, I forgot to show it. It's little dinosaurs on here. You can see that. And it just comes with a little Q-tip. Does this come with the product inside? It looks like it would come with the makeup remover inside. Let me see. I mean, obviously, it says makeup remover. It has to come with the product inside. Too cool for school, Dino Platts. Magic wands for lips and eyes makeup remover. The says, hold cotton swab with the wider part at the top. Twist and separate the upper cotton tip. Allows a liquid to absorb into bottom cotton tip. Use bottom tip to dissolve and wipe away makeup. Okay, this will be good for, like, I don't know, those, like, mishaps you get, like the eyeliner. This is that happened to me all the time, like my eyeliner, or you get mascara places that it's not supposed to be. Next product in here is, it's like a nail polish. It says Skin Food Nail Vita Essence. What is this? It says nail essence. It says styles may vary. Okay, so you can get a different style of this nail polish bottle. It says, don't forget your digits. Show your nails some love with this quick and easy treatment. Oh, it's a treatment. Brush an even amount over nails and cuticles. Rub gently until absorbed. Okay, so my nails are always looking for a little pick-me-up because I don't have the best nails in the world or at all. So I'm gonna try this out. I hope it works. Next product in here is this little bottle right here. It's a water, it says Hydrofol Solution Water Volume Aqua Gel Cream and from Mizone. This one says, oh, you can either get one of the, there's two products you can either get in your box. One is like in like a little tub and one is this one right here that comes with like a squeezable bottle. So one is this one and one comes in a tub. So you can get either one of those. I got the aqua gel. The other one is a clouding cream. Okay, so a lightweight moisturizer is a springtime skincare staple to use. Use as the last step in your skincare regimen routine. Okay. And all these colors, I mean, hello, teal, I'm all for it. What's the smell? It smells like any regular cream, so can't wait to use it. And I love the packaging. It's like so simple, but yet chic. I don't know. It's cute. And I believe this is the last product in here. Alright, so the bag is empty. The last product in here is this lip, like a jelly lip. I don't know, that looks pretty cool to me. It has a big old cat with big old lips in the back. This one is from Etude House Honey Jelly Lip Patch. Patch those chapped lips with this blend of honey, propolis, and royal jelly. Place patch onto clean lips, remove after 10-15 minutes, and pat remaining essence into skin until absorbed. So this is like a little mass treatment for your lips. I mean, this will be the first time I ever use one of these. I'm intrigued. I'm excited to try this. It looks kind of funny, but hey, I'll probably post like a Snapchat of me doing this, like wearing this lip mask, because it can be quite hilarious. Alright, so that's pretty much the last product in this month's April of BB Bag. If you like what you saw, don't forget to click the links down below or like check it out, like if you want to try it out or buy some products from the website. I mean, all up to you. So I'll leave all the links down below like I always do. And if you want to watch my first video I did with Boutique, check it out up here, up there, down here somewhere. The link will be. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button and don't forget to leave me a lovely comment down below. And I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye guys.